driven to build between our world and yours a bridge whereby man could climb to heights and find that peace which your world could not give. We know that it is only in this truth, only in this realization of communication between the so-called dead and the living, there lies the salvation of your world.